straight up just random crash. Which is a little annoying, but we'll get through it. Yeah, so I thought we were going to be against Ornn, but it turns out... Stop the fucking packet loss. There we go. I don't know what's going on right now. This is why... It's getting frustrating to play League anymore is because there'll just be a random, like, packet loss. I know that O3 remains unfulfilled because I have not had a chance to bond with Malphite. Yeah, so. Oh, I better go help Malphite. Malphite got away. Yeah, this is a lane that I really didn't want to be behind in, but unfortunately, for whatever reason, I think my client crashed in the middle of, like, loading and had to reload. I first was like, man, someone's got a toaster computer, and then I'm like, oh, why am I loading in late? Even Syl. Okay, well, that's nice. I don't know why Morg decided to be the one to go against me. I'm gonna be quite honest here. Can we stop with, like, the random freaking packet loss, though? It's, like, awful. I don't know, maybe... Maybe Ornn was, like, a little afraid of the Kalista, and so... I don't know, I need to fulfill the oath with Malphite, though. At some point. I am now pushing lane. Wow. Morgana's really only that far ahead of me. I guess I did TP to lane, so I shouldn't be that surprised, but... Still. That's, like, not boding well. I can't really kill Morgana in this lane, so, like, I'm fine to just farm it out. I definitely need Malphite to be able to kill her. RIP. I actually trolled our Malphite. I didn't mean to, but I needed to fulfill the oath. I am, like, having really bad packet loss this game, and it hasn't been happening until, like, now. It's weird. Yeah, Morgana's gonna go Jonius first, which I don't, you know, pretty typical of Morg to do. It's just gonna be a boring lane. But anyway, as I was saying, I don't know if I've done top lane AZ with Kalista yet. In the event I have, this is just the Kalista top gameplay. In the event I haven't, this is a ADZ gameplay. I'm surprised Yumi's like not hugging Aphelios that much. It's a little weird. Okay, there we go. I was like, why is Yumi just straight not on Aphelios? Unfortunate. It was a buff transfer all along. Pink ward there. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Well, we got Morg E. Yeah, unfortunately, I can't really do much without Malphite here. And here comes Graves. Oh, I'm on the way, dude. That is a lot of them. Yumi. Oh man, Brand. I was about to say Yumi traveled, but it was actually Brand. Brand came up. Unfortunate. Morg is 3-0, which is unfortunate. Fortunately, Blade of the Rune King's like kind of expensive. I think I better get Hurricane immediately after I get Blade of the Rune King. Aw. So she's not going to get top, fortunately, but oh, I walked right into it. was gonna say, I want dragon. Is this all five of us? This is five bot. Look at us go. I probably lose top for it, but yeah, I lose top for it, but that's fine. I was a little bit behind anyway because of the loading in late, so it's fine that we traded dragon for top tower. Oh, are you kidding me? Do I get assist? Ooh, one assist? Can I get two? Please give me two. Throw a Q? No, I don't. Whatever, I kept him busy. The unfortunate thing about like being so late to load in is just like their team seems to be trying to focus me. Which is, I mean, I guess it's fair because I'm a Kalista in late game. I'm just like, oh, hi, I am. Is Ornn? Oh yeah, they're about to five man bot. We go where we are needed. I am supporting. Hopefully. Oh, I was gonna be like sniped. Did Graves quit? I think Graves quit. There we go. Oh, Graves just went and did Rift Herald during all this time. That's funny. Man, they must have gotten super fed while I was, like, gone. Because they're just doing it right. Alright, probably Hurricane now. I don't know what's going on with this game, like, straight lagging super hard. That'll work for me. I'm gonna go find this Graves. Malphite doesn't have R up anytime soon. I like the pseudo Malphite R's that we always have though. What was that, bot lane turret? Let's go, Yumi. That was a lot of CC. Let me back. Packet loss. I don't know why my headset's beeping so much.
We are vengeance.
I had such huge packet loss, like right when I was under turret. It was so stupid. I need my hurricane. Yeah, I'm playing a little bit from behind, but I'm actually not that far behind. Time to group with the team.
What is started will be finished.
Hmm. I'm getting like wicked packet loss during like every team fight and when they cast like abilities. I don't know why either. It's kind of strange. Yeah, they get that one. Yeah, we should probably rotate top and try and get it. Aphelios is doing well. I have Hurricane now. At least I have Hurricane now, so team fights will go a little bit better. I do hate how it gives crit though. Okay, team is doing fine without me. They're actually probably doing better without me. I'm just here to assist Aphelios. How did Ornn live, though? That's funny. I'm like, I'm just here to assist Aphelios. I mean, Aphelios is fed, so him being our win condition is not bad. What is the lag all about? Like, it got just really, really bad for whatever reason. Like, right now. think we get Ocean Drake next. I think that's our next game plan, actually. Aw, man. This has been a rough game just because of whatever's happening. I know what he's doing. I know his plan. Yumi, you left me. Yeah, I mean, I for sure need my wits end. Okay, I guess I'll hold mid. They are heading for me so quickly. But they're like ignoring our Aphelios, which is kind of okay, I guess. If they want to focus me instead of Aphelios, whatever. I need to head there. Ooh, Aphelios, can you do it? Oh my gosh, what is this healing, dude? Look at Aphelios. Dude, busted champ. I need a tank here. Hey, Baron is mine. Come on. Hurry up. I just want my wits end. There we go. Now I need QSS, I think.
an enemy has been slain.
I didn't realize which end had a heal attached to it now. That's interesting. So it like makes it actually makes on hit builds better. They're probably gonna try and stop me. Maybe not. Maybe they just don't even care. Maybe game's over anyway. I got carried this game, but that's okay. I loaded in late, so I deserve to be carried. There we go. Hope you guys enjoyed that. See you guys later. Bye.